Yeah, I've put a piece of tape or like a rubber band over the LED. And now I'll try and take a photo.
The capture LED is blocked. Unblock the front of the glasses to use the camera.
Okay, I'll block my LED indicator and then I'll try and take a photo. Well, that took just fine. Okay, maybe it's just the AI activating. Let's go take a photo of something shifty, like a spy photo. Maybe use like a photo of Kenji in a compromising pose. Okay, block my LED indicator. Oh, I still took it. Sorry, Kenji. Okay. This side duck getting dressed.
The capture LED is blocked. Unblock the front of the glasses to use the camera.
Ooh, interesting. Let's see if I cover this with like a bit of Velcro.
The capture LED is blocked. Unblock the front of the glasses to use the camera.
Interesting. Different materials seem to do different things. Okay, now I've got like a yellow piece of paper. So this obviously will shine through, so I'm curious. Right, okay, it's covered but can be seen. And then I'll use something like this, which absorbs more light.
The capture LED is blocked. Unblock the front of the glasses to use the camera.
Aha! Okay, I've put on a piece of tape here, like a rubber band. Let's see.
The capture LED is blocked. Unblock the front of the glasses to use the camera.
Okay, let's slightly move this so it's not super blocked. So now you can see that this like gap. As long as it's not fully blocked. But does that mean you can still see the LED?
The capture LED is blocked. Unblock the front of the glasses to use the camera.
Okay, but you can still see the LED is muted. Okay, if you cover half of it, but you can still see, like actually the LED is so bright, it shines through this piece of material. I think you're pretty safe to wear them without other people thinking that you're filming, because even if you're wearing this with a black piece of tape over it, the light still shines through it and you can still see it. And obviously, if you see someone with a piece of tape over this particular part of these glasses, it probably means they're doing something dodgy. So if I see somebody with a piece of tape or something weird over it, then I'm gonna have my suspicions. You'll see it clearly.